Vlogmas day 10? I think it's day 10. Anyway, I've been to school and I just got back from the town. So I went there to go, I brought like £11 and got so much stuff. So I want to show you guys. It's going to be a quick short video because I have a lot of homework to do tonight. Like a lot of homework. So I've always wanted like a Christmas tree. Just a tiny one, like 2 foot. And I was in Poundland. Oh my god. I'm sorry, but this is so cute. So I bought this Christmas tree from Poundland. £1. I know, I thought it was £2, it was £1. So that's really cute. I'm not going in any order. I'm saying stuff wrong. There's also this glue, it's like a German shop or something. I'm not quite sure. But it's from Tiger and it's like a yellow glue. So I'm gonna open this up and show you guys. Never had a glue from there before. Is it even sticky? Yeah, it is. Doesn't smell anything. The big ones have like an apple smell, so that is really cool. I also got this pack of glue sticks from the works for only £1, which is really good. So my mum bought some of these. So if you think like this is not adding up to like £11, yeah. So my mum bought some things. This was £1 too, but it's like it looks pretty like durable. My mum also, obviously it's the 10th of December today, but my mum bought me this calendar from Poundland, and it's 12 days pampering countdown, so it's only 12 days, so I'm going to start this on the 12th. And it's got like a pumice stone, body butter, body scrub, heart soap, bath fizzer, bath salts, bath bomb, and that's pretty much it. But it looks so good, like look at the back. So there's like 12 things. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. There's only 8 there. So 1, 2, 3, 4. 8. Oh, I think there's like repeats. But that is so cute. I just thought it was like, mom, I need to get it. And this was, if you're wondering, £3, which is super good. So I thought it was really good. Oh my god. I thought I'd rip it there. The next thing I got was this pack of tiny baubles for £1. There's 18 baubles in there, and you'll see why I got gold in a second, but they're so cute, and these are for my new little tree. This is why I bought the baubles, the gold ones anyway. This is because I was like looking around and my mum was painting. I was like, oh my god, mum, how cute and pretty that is. There is a bit of glitter coming off, but like, it's Poundland, so you're not going to expect the best, but like, it's metal, so it's so really cute, and really happy with that. It fits perfect on my tree, so yeah, that's really nice. I'll show you the tree when it's done. There's also looking in Poundland. I got most of my things from Poundland, and found a 30 pack of Grinch candy sticks for only like 50p. I'm not even joking. They were on sale for 50p. And they're like obviously like not out of date or anything like that. July, I'm not even lying. July 2022. That is amazing. I also bought a different pack for 50p. So this pack was 50p. And they're Grinch lollipops, so it's strawberry, green, apple, and vanilla. So they are really cute. And I'm going to share these out between people's bags, like bags of presents. So yeah, and I've also got these cute little bath bombs. I've got a pink one and a blue one. And I'm going to put them in like friends that aren't like they are really close, but like not as close as some of my other friends. And I've said like they're definitely going to do presents, even though like I'm obviously going to give without getting back. But got this pack of 12 peppermint candy canes for only £1, which is really good. I think that's literally nearly it. Oh no, I've also got things to my friends that like aren't as close. see? He always comes in when I'm filming. It's so funny. Junjo, what are you doing, huh? What are you doing? He's so weird. He's weird. But anyway, yeah. So, this one is for one of my friends called Emma. And I thought that was really nice. It's like a... Sorry. It's a bathtub thing. But guys, my storage was reached. I have way too many videos on my phone. Anyway. So I got them sweets and bath bombs and also the thingy. What? Where did it even go? Literally. Oh, there it is. So it's the finger paint, like soap. So it like turns into soap after you've painted yourself. It's Berry Icicle. Scent is squeeze, paint and wash away. I'm not sure. It says get clean while having fun in the tub. Simply squeeze the tube and paint the tub wall to create your own designs. After you finish, use this finger paint soap to lather up and clean. So it's like it also cleans. So there it is. And I also got a pink version. This is a card of my auntie. Thank you. I also have a spare bath bomb. It's got one in the pack. This is the other one. Finger paint bath soap. So that's that one. I'm gonna give this one to Izzy. Also got a pack of 12 Christmas baubles, but I was putting them on at my nana's and then we left. So I take them all off again. But yeah, I bought those. So I thought they would be good. And then the last thing I bought was this Let It Snow bags, and I think they were just like really cute. Only £1 for a pack of two. So I bought these for the rest of the presents. But the only problem is that I'm gonna have to say like oh, there's not like that much in there, but that was like the only kind of bag I had. Because you know, I literally, there was no small bag, so I was like, oh man. So, they're practically the same size. They're just like small little Let It Snow bags. I know they're not gonna look like full, right? But who cares? It doesn't matter. So, we're gonna get decorating my tree and doing bags. Yeah, but I'm gonna show you my tree after it's decorated. What was the time? Oh my god, it's only 10. Ah. No, it's only 9. But I'm going to show you the tree after I've decorated. 1, 2, 3. So guys, that is the Christmas tree right there. It's all done. I might change the bottom baubles because it looks a bit dumb. And I'm going to put them up there. But apart from that, that's really good. There's my new advent calendar. Switch it up there. It's like mini thing of grace. And I've organised up there. I'm just watching YouTube. And then just put everything up there. Did that. So, yeah. Guys, I'm going to end the video here. I did wrap everybody's presents. I haven't done any homework, which is bad. But if I go to sleep now, I can get it done in the morning. So, that's good. And also, I bought that new mouse, so that's really good as well. It will help. My Fire Stick controller's not working. Hopefully it hasn't run out of battery, so I cannot be bothered to like put another one. I'm about to go to sleep now and start watching YouTube. So that I'll see you tomorrow with another video if it's on time. So bye. Oh wait, like, subscribe and turn on the post notifications so you never miss another video like this one. Then I'll see you tomorrow. Bye. Now y'all just wanna kick it, Jackie Chan. Drop top, how we rolling down on call it South Beach. Yeah, look like Kelly rolling.